Okay, we're joined by Coach Hancock and Jaia Wilson after today's win against Lincoln Memorial. Coach, to start with you, it really seemed like it was your all's game from the jump. How did that feel after what was such a closely contested win on Wednesday to have this one today?
It felt great. The three games that we had played prior, it was every possession was super important. It came down to the last minute of the game, and then LR was overtime. But I thought we got out to a much better start. We played intentional defense with a purpose and had some goals to hold some of their players. We didn't want Zero to get offensive rebounds. We wanted to run number 10 off the three-point line. And I thought we did a nice job of that. And then we knew that their focus was to get the ball out of the post and not let Bree or AJ or Eileen, whoever was in there, to really wheel and deal. And I thought they did an outstanding job of finding open people. We made one extra pass, and then we had people who made shots. So it's nice to have a little comfort, breathing room at the end for sure.
Jay, 18 points for you. It just seemed like the ball was fizzing around on offense, not a lot of dribbles. Just what did you see? What clicked for you all on the offensive end today?
First, before we started the game, Coach had asked me, am I going to be a bad butt today? And I said, yes. And I felt good, and I felt like everyone made an emphasis on what we practice. Everybody contributed, so it's more fun when everybody contributes, and, of course, when we get a win.
And one of those players that contributed, Haley Brandon, she was fantastic. What makes her so lethal? What makes her so valuable for your team when she's playing like that?
Her competitiveness and her drive is really hard to match. And then when she's making shots, then she really becomes hard to guard because she can make the three and she can make baskets close to the rim when she's making them. Sometimes that's a little bit of a struggle for her, but if she's not on, it's never because of lack of effort. She's going to give it 110% every single time. So that's also nice to see her rewarded with the ball going in the basket because she loves the game. Anybody that has come back, you know, for like a sixth year, and she has a lot going on in her personal life. So she has to make sacrifices for basketball to make it all work. And then to see her have a really nice game put together is fun.
I guess this can be for both of you, too, but Troutman, 10 points, double digits with points again, but the thing that stood out to me was the four blocks and just really active defensively. What stood out to you after, you know, a game in LR where she really put up the points offensively and now being able to really stand out on the defensive end and kind of what that says about her as a two-way player?
Bree is always going hard. If the shot's not going in down low, she's always going to get the rebounds, and she's always going to get, you know, shot blocks. She does good rotating, and she's an amazing player.
I was happy to be able to, for her to play some defense without getting in foul trouble. Mm-hmm. She was able to do that because it's really important for her to be on the floor for us, and if she's sitting over there in foul trouble, then we're less effective because she does do so many things because she can score. But I thought the thing that she did even more so than the block shots today were I think she had four assists, is that she was able to reverse pivot, look and see who was open, and because they had three people coming on her, their emphasis was double the post and make her give it up. And she was willing to do that and find the open player and trust them that they were going to do something, and they did good things with it.
Jay, you've made so many strides from year one to year two, now year two to year three. What's one thing that you focused on in the offseason that you feel like has paid off so far in your game?
Working on finish, closing to the basket, and then, like, work my way out to the three. I work on my dribble moves, you know, when they press. I try to make sure that I don't turn it over, but mainly focusing on finishing down low and then work my way out.
And Coach, lastly, these two wins back-to-back for your team to start conference play, how big is that?
That's huge. Every conference win is big. And I know it's a long time down the road, but it matters for seeding in the conference tournament and then the regionals and all of that. So everyone is big. But it's nice to be back home in Cuddy and have some fans and be able to play in front of them because all of our games so far have been on the road. But it's nice for their parents to come and some of the local community to be able to see us. And when we get a win, that makes it just a little bit sweeter.
Well, that's Jaia Wilson and Coach Hancock with us after Lincoln Memorial. Congrats on the win.
Thank you.